the first black formatted radio station in these here United States, started in Memphis, Tennessee in 1948. We are 66 years old. Again, if you don't know who I am, I'm Bev Johnson. I've been with WPIA for 31 years. I want you all to see this gentleman right here. This is Mr. Floyd Newman.